So our next story is a very fascinating one for those who used to be fans of the Jetsons, maybe?
Perhaps, yeah, technically.
Right. Google talked about self-driving cars, and now another company has come up with drones that actually carries you around places.
Exactly. A Chinese tech company, Ehang, it's unveiled the world's first autonomous passenger drone at the Consumer Electronics Show in Las Vegas. It can hold up to one passenger at a time, and it's completely autonomous. It relies on sensors and computers to navigate from takeoff to landing.
So people who are sitting in there is not going to be a pilot. You don't need to go to, you know, you don't need to get a license in the future. You're just a passenger. You go into there, you're sitting there, and you enjoy the flight.
So far, Ehang says the drone's able to travel about 23 minutes at a cruising speed of just over 100 kilometers an hour.
You know, this is moving too fast, Bruce, just too fast. I mean, we had flying cars, and now we're suddenly having automatic drones that actually carries you places.
Sure, and you don't have to control it at all. I mean, apparently the only thing you can adjust is takeoff, landing, and air conditioning. But let me warn you, Daniel, don't get too excited. They're not cheap. Right now, expected maybe $200,000 to $300,000 if they get clearance from a lot of regulators in the industry.
Well, as it is with any tech devices, you'll have to sit down and wait it out until the fad dies down and the prices go down with it as well.
Exactly.
Well, Bruce, thank you so much for those stories today.
All right, my pleasure.